perform an Uber heart transplant. So this is obviously based on the Meet the Medic episode. So we need to, it's basically a heart transplant. We need to take this out. I'm going to use the wrench. Oh, hang on. Should we use this? Do not harm. I feel like that is a good, fuck, Jesus, no, fuck, Jesus, fuck, shit, fuck, shit, fuck, shit. Oh God, this is not going well. For some reason, it's making his arm bleed. You do bleed quite easily, Mr. Heavy. I can't grab that, so fuck it. Let's grab the wrench, like this. That's not what we want, no! Fuck. The major part that we needed just fell on the floor. Damn it. Okay, take two. Grab the wrench. I'm not going to play with that man's face again. We just need to smash open the ribcage. Oh, that wasn't as exciting as I thought it would be. Let's go for another one. Yeah, oh yeah, there we go. It's all kind of coming out in one block. And I let go of the wrench. Oh no, I think we can save the wrench. Let's grab, no, actually, I want to grab this massive nuclear warhead. I feel like that is a logical thing to use as a tool to smash things with. And smash open his ribcage with it. Woo! Oh shit, I dropped it. Oh my God. It's okay, it didn't explode. Okay. Let's pull it out. In fact, let's open the fridge. We need to open the fridge because inside the fridge is, if we can actually open it, is the heart. Or hearts, sir, because there are multiple hearts. But we need the biggest one. This is not going to work. Let's try and open it from the door handle. Actually, I think opening this door is probably going to be more difficult than the rest of the level. Can we open the door? Do we have to open? Let's just push down on the handle here. Or push up. 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 Fuck me, get up! This isn't going to work, is it? From the side, we need to grab it. Grab it like that. Won't let us grab at all. Come on! Right, let's try and grab it from the side again. I feel like this is, oh, this is just not fun at all. Just grab the handle, grab the handle. Grab, 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 like that. Grab it, grab it. Open the door somehow. Open the fucking door! Oh my God, this is annoying. Maybe this will work. Open the fridge door now! Now! No, sorry, sorry. Sorry, sorry. I'm just trying to open the fridge door here. Sorry, sorry. Oh, this isn't gonna fucking work, is it? What happens if we move the handle to the left? Like so. Is this gonna, I've opened the fucking door! Oh, there we go. Okay, we finally opened the door. We had to use the door handle. Oh my God. Okay, right, there's our big heart. Let's take this out. Let's take the lungs. And I'm gonna try and see how far I can throw them. 3, 2, 1, throw! That was terrible. The thing doesn't move as quick as I'd like it to. Let's grab the second one and throw. Oh my God, it threw it to the back of the fridge. That was not intentional, but that will do. Now we need to grab some form of sharp object, and that is gonna have to be a machete because it looks like the only one. Oh no, there's a tiny little one. Let's grab that. There we go. No, I failed. I've got it. Okay, here we go. Cutting the heart. I can't see what I'm doing. I think what I'm doing is fine. Oh God, it's getting stuck. Okay, right, hang on. Let's just move this around so I can see what I'm doing here. Can I do it from this angle? I don't think I can. No, there we go. That's a good angle. In the heart. This is meant to be the easy bit. Come on. Yes, woohoo. Let's take the old heart out and also this, what the hell is this? Let's just pull that out anyway. I don't know what that is. Is that a kidney or a liver? Right, take the heart out. We do not need heart anymore. And whee! Okay, so now we need to get the big heart in. This is trying to get our hand around the fridge door. Oh God, did I? Fuck! Fuck! I don't think I can grab it from there. Oh, for fuck's sake! Let's use the head and try and get it forward. Oh God, this is really infuriating. Let's just like move this around. Oh my God, this. Oh! Oh! Oh, I was hoping we was going to get the sandwich. Right, let's just keep, like, moving our hands around until something comes out. Come on, heart. You can do it. Yes, come on! Come to daddy! Can I grab it? I don't think I can grab it. Oh my God, I'm going to cry. Yes, I've got it! Woohoo! Don't drop it. Put it inside the body. Like that. There we go. Whew! Let's get this without dropping this on the floor as well. We need to pop this in to the heart. Is that gonna work? Is that going to work? No! Oh God, it's okay. We can grab it from the top and pop it in like this, maybe. Is that attached? I think that's attached. That's attached. Right, now for the hard part. We now need to get the medic gun and we need to kind of move it around until it's firing onto the heart. Except that seemed to hurt me for some reason. Keep going, keep going. Where is it? Oh, it's there. Let's move it around. Move it slowly. No, that's not right. We need to grab it. Where are we going to go now? No, that way. That way a bit more. That seems to be the wrong way. Down. Is it down or up? I can't see what I'm doing. I think it's the rib cage that's actually cutting into my hand here. Right, here we go. It's coming closer. I think. Maybe. I can't see what I'm doing. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's around our side. Back again. And round. Come on. Where's he gone again? Where have you gone? Oh, this is really stressful. Come on, across. Across. Yes! No! I am genuinely angry. I am actually genuinely angry at this game. And that is not entertaining at all. I am genuinely angry. Right, move that up. Okay, I think we're getting close. Take it slowly. Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Finally, move your hand down. Oh my god! Is it finally no, it's moved! You cut! Yes, okay, we got it again. Woo! Here we go! It's healing! Oh my god! That was the worst thing I've ever done in my life, and we were so close to dying as well. Oh, that was the TF2 level. Hopefully the secret level's not going to be as infuriating as this, because that was the worst thing I've ever done in this game. That was worse than the heart surgery in space that I did over months, than doing this in the, like, two times that it took to do this. This was worse. Much worse. Oh my god. Okay, that is it for this video. Let's leave on a happy note. Happy times! Let's sing, dance, wee! Oh dear. If you've enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. But until next time, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye. Goodbye.